When you've been boning the same special woman for as long as I have, you learn how to really turn her inside out with your rock-hard cock.
Since we've met, we've fucked thousands of times. But even today, there's nobody I'd rather have deep-dicking me at night and fucking me again in the morning.
People ask how we've lasted so long, and I say it's all about accepting change. When Doris was younger, she liked to be thrown around like a rag doll. But these days, she doesn't care what I do as long as I give her pussy the drilling it needs.
On the other hand, he's still the same old Isaac. He loved coming on my tits 55 years ago, and he still does today.
Well, heck, if it ain't broke.
The amazing thing is that we've been fucking each other senseless for so long that our kids are all growing up and they're fucking people too. Jane is fucking John, Ashley's fucking Tim, Ross is fucking Lucille.